Welcome to the latest update program of Drishti IAS. In this series, the topic of discussion is Padhe Bharat campaign launched. Recently, Union Minister launched a reading campaign, Padhe Bharat. The reading campaign will be organized for 100 days, that is 14 weeks. It has been started from January 1, 2022 and will end on April 10, 2022. The campaign marks an important step to improve the learning levels of students. The launch of the campaign is in alignment with the National Education Policy, that is NEP 2020. Children studying in Bal Vatika to class 8 will be a part of this campaign. It aims to have the participation of all stakeholders at national and state level, including children, teachers, educational administrators, etc. A comprehensive guideline on the reading campaign with age-appropriate weekly calendar of activities has been prepared. The activities designed have been kept simple and enjoyable. These activities can be conducted with the materials and resources available at home. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.